Nicole, thank you. New tonight, two people were hurt in a shooting in Henrico. Police responded to calls on Buffalo Road just after 8 o'clock. They found a man with gunshot wounds and took him to VCU Medical Center. Another man self-reported to that same hospital a short time later. Police are still investigating the incident.